Hello. I am Harvey. I know, I know. Where is my consistency right? This is a bonus video. Well, I received a comment on my darkness mission video. Honestly, I didn't expect to receive a comment from that video. That reminds me to try the mission again with a cheaper team. I actually forgot about that. So, most of the things that need to pay attention to is already mentioned in the previous video. Now, let's discuss something in details. The first two waves became much easier with the introduction of Squall's Awakening. I also discussed that in details in the previous video. So, I will focus on the last wave. The last wave is only against a blackened will. But the moveset of it is kind of complicated. For its first move, it will use Dimensional Death. And every first move after Recurrent Life, it will use Spreading Calamity. Both of them are group HP attack that inflicts debuffs. Where Dimensional Death only inflicts attack down, defense down, and maximum bravery down. And Spreading Calamity inflicts initial bravery down and speed down as well. The first life of it is pretty straightforward. After taking the first HP hit, you do not have to use cure yet. Save it to the next attack. In this life, it will only use single targeted skills. This is the best time to use Vaughn's White Whirl. It is because if luck is not on your side, the blind from luminescence might cause a character knockdown later on. For the second life, it will start using Raving Whips, which is a group bravery attack. Nothing special again. Just don't get broken from it and you will be fine. Replace the debuffs with active skills as well. They can help. Honestly, the new 6 buff slots might cut a little bit. Remember to make full use of the new buff system and you are good to go. The third life has started to become dangerous. After using Spreading Calamity, the boss will use Power Scatter. This is a really strong buff to the boss. Therefore, spend the turns on clearing the debuffs and ready to use your summon. Make good use of swap turns to get as much turns as you can. Hold down swap turn before you use it though, so you can see the order after using the skill roughly. At the turn right before the boss uses the buff, use your summon. Start bursting it down with Meteor Plus and Lenzo Kuken from Friend Squall. From this point, you just need to cross your fingers and hope it goes well. I am unlucky that I barely cannot finish the boss off and take another Spreading Calamity at the end. Wish you good luck and this won't happen to you. By the way, the setup is at the end of the video. Check it out if you want to know the passives that I used. Thanks for watching, and I will see you soon. We'll be right back.
終わらせて。